What's up, Charlotte? What are we having today? So we're at First Kitchen in Omiya, and we're having a Kit Kat sandwich. What does it look like?
It's kind of Kit Kat cream, and it's got some. Well, we're supposed to have fruit in it. I've got like 3 pieces of fruit in it.
Oh no. So yeah, it's got some kind of fruit in it.
Orange.
Yeah, do you want to try it and see what's like? Did you actually get any fruit in that? Oh, yeah, they actually put fruit in it. Kind of looks like a burger from this angle. What do you think?
It's good.
It's good? You also got
exactly what you expect from having a Kit Kat of that, like, red green. It can't be tasted fruit, it's too small.
No. We also got chocolate banana bubble tea and matcha latte tea, bubble tea as well. So, yeah, first bubble tea we actually had in this country.
And
something interesting as well. And I've got one as well. So, yeah, I should try that. I'm gonna take that off. Like the smallest bar of Kit Kat ever.
How is it, Josh?
Creamy. Come on. I don't think I got any fruit in that.
No.
Oh, well. Tiny bit. A tiny bit of fruit.
Can't really zoom in that much.
It won't focus. Mmm. Oh, there's a lot of fruit there.
Yeah? What type of fruit is it?
A dried orange?
Oh.
Maybe? Is it dried orange? No.
I think so. Maybe candied orange.
But yeah, it's pretty good. Now then, Charlotte, eat a fruit cup.